a sugary sweet. Your fingers feel like cotton when you put your arms around me. I feel like I'm just missing something whenever you leave. You got all the ingredients except you loving me. And respectfully.
A tutorial on how I draw feminine bodies. Keep in mind there are many different body types. That means the use of different shapes. For this one, I'll be drawing a slender figure, so more squares would be useful. It's hard to explain what I'm doing, but be sure to always check to see it's proportionate and feel free to change anything as you go. When I draw hands and eyes, I draw the hands first, then I connect them to the shoulders. I had to fix it, but that's what I do. Now time for the honkers. I don't know what I was going for when I put the word shape. Chilly anyway, mommy milkers shouldn't really just be a circle. Remember, gravity exists. Then draw them on the first square we drew for the torso. Draw as many guidelines as you need to. Hope this helped. Body tutorial. It was a bit hard drawing while recording, but wanted to still do it. Little kitty boy. Thank you.
be my Valentine. Can I hit the Mickey with another chocolate? If you leave me, I'll go die. I swear. You are like the oxygen I need to survive. I'll be honest. I'm loving the thought of me. I am so obsessed. I want to chop your heart.
Without you, I could give up my life. Without you, I could keep on 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 my life. Without you, I could ke